my legs couldn't go faster. I hurried to keep up with my friends on ahead, but the distance just grew vaster. I crawled along the branches, tried to find a spot to rest. I just wanted a quiet place to be. Oh, what will happen to me? I said, oh, what will happen to me? Then one bright day, the sun went away. The world seemed cold and lonely. Not one friend did appear who could bring me cheer or help with my present difficulty. I discovered I could weave a silken thread to wrap around me, and I built a strong cocoon with me inside. Oh, what has happened to me? I said, oh, what has happened? I cried. The days of darkness went on and on. My safe little world grew smaller. The space was the same, but more cramped it became, for I seemed to keep on growing larger. I squirmed and wriggled back and forth and turned myself around until I couldn't move a bit of me at all. Oh, why did this happen to me? I said, oh, why couldn't I stay small? Now the moment came when I had to burst, breaking through the cocoon that held me. But my moment of glory soon changed to fear. I found I no longer was me. I held onto my twig and took a look around this world. It seemed so much bigger than before. Oh, what do I do now? I gulped and said, oh, what do I do now? I clung to my twig for as long as I could, but no one came to save me. I pumped up my wings, held them straight in the wind, determined now to be free. I waved my new wings gently as I practiced how to fly. And then the moment came to hesitate no more. Oh, why must this happen to me? I said, oh, why can't it be like before? When a gentle breeze came, I spread my wings and was lifted lightly upward over flowers and trees, right past honeybees, not knowing where I was headed. I landed on a blossom and sipped nectar for my lunch. I sat a while, and then I had a little hunch. I know now why this happened to me. I said, I know why this happened to me. To you, then you too will see that butterflies always fly free. When it happens to you, then you too.